tough fight?
It wasn't tough. It was ugly. You know, she fights. She's a brawler. I don't like to get caught up in brawling. It's ugly, and I train for more than that. But what can I do? A lot of what she landed was on the side of her glove. It was. It shouldn't have counted, but maybe the judges, it looked like something to them.
Right. You look a little frustrated.
But yeah, I came for the WBC. I didn't come for this. So I just fought 10 rounds. I trained this hard for 10 weeks for what? I had my belt before I fought for this. So no, I'm not happy.
When can we possibly see another shot?
I don't know. Maybe in March. But it's all on sponsorship and a promoter. So, money makes these things happen.
I know you two have been exchanging good words between each other. And Can we see you talking before she leaves to possibly try to do it again as soon as possible?
That's up to the promoter. You know, I'll fight anybody they put in front of me, so I've never said no to any fight.
All right, well, you gave Bermuda a hell of a show tonight.
Oh, thanks.
All right.
All right.